That's what we like to see out of Brandon, a firing machine. Miko gave it across to the near side for McKinnon's shot. And he'll get it back on the far side. You saw Corpusella make the push all the way over to stop McKinnon. There's a shot, score! Miko! McKinnon sneaking inside the near post. Corpusella could not make that push. And all of a sudden, the Avs have the 1-0 lead. McKinnon's streaks continue. 17 straight overall. That ties for tops this year in the National Hockey League.
Moses is poetry in motion. The entire first shift, the entire power play, which is beautiful. Mikko Rantanen winning puck battles. Great shots. Look at that little give and go from Jonathan Drouin. Kale Makar back up on the point.
I don't think that Mikko's actually trying to put it through the netminder. I think what he's trying to do is when Corpusella makes his push, he opens some spots that puck can find its way through. Zoom. He can hang on to the slot shot. Score! Nathan McKinnon, his second goal of period number one, his 16th of the season, and the Avs needed that in the worst kind of way.
Well, we said before the game, jokingly, he's the Rudolph for this team right now. And he's leading that slate full of reindeer, being the Avalanche, keeping them in the game. Two goals on the night, that's a greasy one. We haven't seen him score one in front, sticks all around. Getting an ugly one in a while, but they all count for McKinnon.
In any sort of meaningful way, with 48 to go on the power play, no shots on goal. Rantanen will wheel ahead. Not cut off, he'll chase himself. All the way around, Val. Fell down, but kept it alive. Finds Taves. Now it's McKinnon. Fake the one-timer. Wrist shot. He scores! Nathan McKinnon with a hat-trick. And the Avs have tied the game at four on his power play goal. As McKinnon rewards his team, career goal 301, his 17th of the season.
And what's amazing is he held off on the slap shot. That means Corpusella gets set. He slides it right over the shin pad of the defender. And that confuses Corpusella. I don't think it caught the shin pad. Watch here as it comes across. No way.